What is... Okay, championship belt is what? What exactly is that? Plus 30 strength, plus 30 vitality. Alright. But how do we get to the special battle? Do we need to buy the W summon material? Oh no. Okay, we need Cloud's ultimate weapon. As well as W summon. If you win the special battle 10 times in a row, you get a free ribbon. But I mean, who cares, right? Interesting. Grind. So obviously we're doing this until we get W summon as well as the championship belt. So we'll just keep going. I've already done some of the Chocobo racing, but not everything. Particular one. That's why you gotta go for a variety. Steal that bird wing. Thank you. Get out of the sky. Obviously the worst one, the worst handicap thing you could get, because like no matter what, I mean, it's not like you can get a break, everything's gonna be broken at the end of this. Okay, should I what can I do here? Hero drink? Oh no. So I haven't duped them yet. Yeah, okay. Okay. X potion now. Heal attack. Oh wait, is there an item in here that can like cast parry or something? Thank you. they break the weapon? Fuck. Okay. Hopefully they'll break the summon materia next. And let's keep it as high as possible. This thing, I think, is vulnerable to magic, but... to his mirror break either. Is it? Okay, good, he's dead. Let's kill these things first because... they can cause a lot of HP damage real quick. I'm not too concerned about losing access to Hades yet. If I lose the battle, I lose the battle. But the amount of handicaps for this one, Jesus Christ. This is the worst handicap room. Kill it fast. As fast as you can. Please, no, not frozen beam, give me the bad breath, you fucking bitch. Hey, last boss. I would have preferred not to. Can I even hit him? Thank you. Can I use Hades? Yes, I can. Well, guess who's getting a black cauldron? Guess who's getting a black cauldron? You, serpent! You! Good victory. With the handicaps placed before me, it was always going to be tough. This sounds like Mr. Bubs. At least he's poisoned, because that will take off additional damage. But each time he hits me with that, that's like potentially like 700 or something like that. Okay, okay. More crits. It's got 14,000 HP, you see, so... it's gotta keep on missing those Viper Breaths. I never knew Added Effect and Hades was such a disgusting combo. Or maybe I did, but I forgot. So basically, three more of the Viper Breaths. Two I can tank, the third will probably kill me. Unless it's like low 700s. Now, are you gonna give me a measly 10,000 or are you gonna bump that up a bit? Accessory should always be ribbon. Yeah. Best choice for armor is new style. Yeah. What I got. Get it? That's Multima? Oh! You don't get AP, so I should be putting on Mastic Materia. Oh snap. Ice Golem. Can I get the well, I'll soon find out. Ice Golem. Well. I don't know. No? Did it close? Interesting. Okay, let's try that again. Nice. Oh, it leads to an incorrect area. A bad link. Alright, so let me look for Ice Golem on this list then. Okay. No, you can only steal high potions from them. They sometimes drop. High potions as well. You can't morph them into ice crystals. Okay. How much HP do they have? 4,000. Okay, that's why they didn't and die after the first one. There we go. Big hammer. The brave do not fear the grave. I shall have an explosion. Zero, love it. Devil Aether, love it. Gun. These things don't attack unless you attack them, I think. Just as well. Because when they do attack, they're not love taps. Oh, not affected, thank you very much. Ah, Tunbury. This is like the, Battle Square only, enemy. So, let me... Close you, close you. Papa. Tunbury. What you got, Tunbury? This is the favorite enemy from the Final Fantasy universe for It's Miss Mess. A streamer that I haven't seen, unfortunately, for a very long time. I'm not sure if when they'll be back, but or if they'll be back, but you know, I enjoyed watching their streams back in the day. Zelda? That seems recent. I'll have to check to see if they're around or if they have streamed in the past few months. Yep. Anyway, cool. Let's get back to it. Wait, no, no, whoa, calm down. Right, 15,000. They've got two attacks. One is time attack, which is simply 100 times the amount of hours on the save file. So 100 times 80, 8,000. Oh, and knife, which inflicts death. Okay, we got to strategize. Holy shit. Okay, it's not immune to sleep. Okay. The thing is, like, the time attack, one Am I calculating wrong? No. No, I mean, like, if he hits me with time attack, I'm fucking dead. Okay. Come at me, Tumberry, bro. Come at me. That was good. What? Some idiot? Thank you. Goodness me. That one got me worried. Can't use Ultima. Oh dear. I'll just have to chop him. So much more than the other one. It's strange. Okay. Do I already have a master Hades? That's pretty good. I don't think I want to change anything there. Okay, we're halfway to getting the W summon.
Beep beep.
Haven't seen many Hochu, but I think once you access the special battle, it remains accessible. It's repeatable. And Hochu is the second enemy. So you can consistently get ribbons through that means. So. Notice how my limit break is gone. See how instantly the regen picks me up. Half speed. Me. frog jab won't work on me either. That enemy there, could I have done something? Gymnesmi. No, they can't be morphed into anything. Okay. 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 Wabbit. Okay, regen lasts 2 rounds. Interesting. For the big man. Big man. Slap, 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 slap. And now this would be a perfect time for a region. Heals at a disgustingly high rate, doesn't it? That's terrible. Big God anymore. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, but I can't morph. Damn, that sucks. That is suboptimal. We got enemy lure and preemptive. Speed plus, but I mean, it's not essential. I think we've already got one. I think getting the championship belt would be nice, though. It's W Summon and Championship Belt combined, that's 80,000 Bow Points. Obviously, my aim with all of this, unless it's fighting Ho-Chus, the aim is to do this as fast as possible. We're good. That barrier ain't gonna help, mate. I'll recast a big gun. Then I'll go for it. Yeah, he is. Oh, the region wore off. Wow. Wham. Double down. Love it. So long as I don't break my accessory, it's all good. Okay, I'll try to steal a carob nut from this thing. Head. Soon to be sleepy dead. Oh. As soon as I cast Big Guard on it, it got rid of regen. Interesting. I think that's what happened. Okay, I can no longer steal as well. Okay, this guy loves magic spells, loves them. Have an ultimate. Loves it. These twerps love Ultima too. Okay, they keep going down level, down, down level, down level, down level. I think I'll cast a big guard again. Then I'll have a I'll have an elixir. Right of breath. What? Don't do that to me. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. I think this thing... Yeah, whatever. Just kill it. Just kill it. That's it. Get your big chopping. Yep. Or we could allow it to continue to hurt us in the hopes that we can kill it with Omnislash. That'd be neat. Pay good money to see that. That big chop. And number 15. There we go. Omnislash.